In this question, we have a pion, a neutral pion decaying into two photons.